Dr. William Wrighton here, and we're going to find a mystical treasure in around a year's time,
in May.
We're in a winter park, and we know the exact locations, but you'll never be able to figure this out. We're going to let you know if we ever find it. Yes, May of 2012, we will find this object, not let you know, but it's of untold wealth. That's all we know.
Never should have come here.
We should have that in there.
Yeah, no, we should.
Just randomly.
All right.
Dr. William Wrighton here today.
Making an important discovery of the Perrier bottle.
Go.
We don't know yet. Haha, my boy. Isn't that just wonderful?
All right.
There's always a surprise for science.
That's very good. So we're here. Guess which rock it is.
That one.
Exactly.
We should watch the video.
Right there?
Where's the rock?
Here. So it's about, yeah, it's about right there. Yeah.
Digging.
Alright guys, we're gonna start digging. Tim circled a spot where it would be. William's already digging and it's like 30 degrees Celsius.
What's the sand that we dig?
Okay, so since I'm gonna help digging, I'm not gonna film this. Alright.
Okay. Thought we heard a bottle.
Dr. William Wrighton here.
Dr. William Wrighton.
We have dug a hole there, but we found another rock, and we put a rock over the bottle, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Alright, so.
And we heard a kind of crackle noise.
We heard a plastic crack, so. Yeah. What do you need on it?
Okay. Then I'm gonna need to dig this out of it. Yeah.
Nothing so far.
Ah! Oh my god! We found it! Help me guys, come on, let's get it out! We found the bottle!
We found the bottle!
After a long, how many months?
We found it!
We've searched years!
Oh my god, that is it!
That is it!
Found it.
That is it!
Wait, let the cameras calories. Have a glance!
There we go!
Oh my god, we found it!
We found it!
It's gonna be a hard dig, boys!
Months.
Oh my god.
Months of waiting.
Since October.
Yes. Woo! There's still water in it. Yes. We found it. It
took so long.
After 6 months or maybe 8 months of waiting.
Oh my god. Here it is.
We found the Perrier bottle.
I knew the archaeology would be successful. We should pack it up.
Yeah, no, we weren't that off.
Yeah.
Except when we dug here, we found a rock here. And we put it.
No, but we put rocks around, so that makes sense.
Let's film this for a little while.
And this is still the sand. I think we should cool off after this.
Oh my god. That is
cool off with a drink from under the ground.
No.
Do you have the cap?
We should do this every year. We should just,
This is insane.
Where's the cap?
Just put on the cap.
I think we should bury it again and then get it again next year.
Well, what first we should let it have a celebratory outing here.
I didn't actually. I was
In conclusion, this is Dr. William Wrighton.
I drank out of this bottle before we buried it.
Exactly.
Eight months.
The helpful crew and great friends. We all played a magnificent part. I can only thank Kevin, Tim, and Luca.
8 months ago, I drank out of this bottle.
He drank that hallowed water before it became sacred. He marked history himself.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you, dear sir.
I'm Dr. Green Knight.
Yeah, get a rock like last time. That was good. That helped us find it big time. Anyway, so we found our new dig site for Perrier Bottle Project 2013.
So we're just gonna start digging a hole here. Diggy diggy hole. Hey, I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole.
No, but this is like in the middle of nowhere.
Exactly.
How is it gonna be? Can you count from that rock, actually?
Yeah, because that rock's actually on the beach instead of in the water.
That Perrier bottle was actually the same Perrier bottle in our Arizona iced tea commercial before I started drinking out of it.
Exactly.
And then I finished it, and then I poured in some lake water, and then we burned
it. The sacred rock. Project 2013. We already have the hole ready. It's a little more than a foot deep, I guess.
We are watching a solar eclipse. It's going to be wonderful.
Partial, though.
Partial. It's Dr. William Wright and him. This rock right here, this small one, right by the big one, I believe that is metamorphic, is where the Perrier bottle will be found. Leading from here to here, exactly 61 steps.
It's facing downwards. Fill it up a bit. A little bit. Now put the sacred rock on top just enough so that if we move it, we'll hear the crackle. Yeah, good. That's good. Now put quite a bit of rocks there.
No. Not fill it up with sand.
No, fill it up with a little more sand.
Use that sand beside you, on your right side, Tim. Right.
I'll put the
on your left side
big rock in there, too. And we will cover it up.
Oh.
Just spread them out so that it looks naturally.
Triangle.
Yeah, make a triangle.
And then bury it even more.
Got one more rock. If that is fine.
Yeah, just the middle.
Yeah. Oh, I'm on camera. Oh, hello. Welcome back. Dr. William Wright in here. The ceremony's been complete. We're filming. The 2013 Perrier Bottle Project is now set in motion, folks. And we hope to find it again. Hi, Dr. William Martin here with you. And I will see you again shortly.
You just ruined the ending.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Because there's perseverance. So maybe it'll become a good ending. No, yes, Dr. William Martin here. I hope you wonderful folks have a good night.